Welcome back to this episode of Door Hardware Nerds. I'm Mia Merrill and I'm a product manager here. Today, I'm gonna introduce you to the CLX3300 series. I'm gonna talk you through some features and benefits and show you how easy it is to install. Let's get started. I've got my block and I'm gonna put my latch in. So here we go. Put my screws in, get them started to give me an easier time with the drill. All right. And there we go. That's in. That is in. Now, one of the things I want to talk about with this latch is it's designed to be able to withstand a 100-pound warp door situation. What that means is we push 100 pounds on this latch and we're still able to retract it. That's 2 times the BHMA grade 1 standard. So normally it would be 50 pounds. Okay, next I'm going to install my outside assembly. You're going to want to make sure that your retractor is seated on your latch. Can you see that in there? Our retractor is actually made of steel, and that's one of the ways we're able to achieve that warp door that I just talked about. Okay, now I am going to put this inside spring cartridge on. So we'll put it on right here. Okay. And one of the things I want to talk about with our spring cartridges is they are independent cartridges for either side, and they've been tested to exceed the BHMA standard for lever sag. So after extended cycling, we're not worried about lever sag. The other thing I want to talk about is I don't have a locking function here, but if I did, you would see our push turn button kind of protruding out right now. For this lock, that has been designed to be adjustable for door thickness, and it's also been designed for protection. So if your door were to swing open and hit the wall or a wall-mounted doorstop, if it pushes any stress onto that push-turn button, it's not going to go back into the lock. So we've designed protection into our lock for that. Okay, let me get this started so we can get the spring cartridge on here. The other thing I want to say is this comes from the factory preset for 1¾-inch doors. So you're only going to have to adjust for door thickness with this product if you have a thicker door than that. All right. There we go. Perfect. Hit that top one again just to make sure. All right, we're good. So now I am going to snap on our inside rose. There we go. Beautiful inside lever. Okay. Now let's talk about some other things like key systems. This, again, don't have a locking function, but if I did, you could get key systems from fixed to interchangeable core, as well it will be able to retrofit your building's new or existing key system. So you don't have to worry about key systems. Now let's talk about other strength features that have been designed into this. So we did a locked lever torque, and what that means is on locking functions, we lock the lever and then we try to turn it really, really hard. So we do 3,100 inch pounds, and even after a test like that, which is 2.6 times the BHMA standard, it prevents somebody from coming in, but it also still allows you to have egress. So even if someone were to attack your door that way, you would still be able to get out. We've also done lever pulls on this. So there's an offset lever pull. It goes about 2 inches from the center of the lever. So this would be the center, 2 inches offset. We pull 1,600 pounds, which is 8 times the BHMA standard. We also do vertical impacts here. So we have something come down and we just hit this. We did 100 vertical impacts, and that's to simulate if somebody were to come up to the door with a hammer and try to hit your lock off the door. That is 20 times the BHMA standard. The product also comes in 26 mechanical functions, 14 different finishes. You can see I've got the lovely black suede powder. We affectionately call it BSP, so you can get that on here as well. You can also do MicroShield if your facility is interested in antimicrobial. So we are just so proud of this lock and the quality of the lock that we're able to bring to you. And I am just so happy that it is now commercially available and, you know, available to you. At any time you're ready for it. If you have comments or questions, you can contact your local DSS for question, leave some comments down below, and I will see you in the next video.